Does he really have it?
What is it now?
Is that man think?
Stop! You must not trespass here.
Come on, come on!
No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
Ah, you seem to know exactly what you want.
Your time has come to an end. I'm anything anyone could...
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored their end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arkel's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. But this is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, Your Grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
He's going to hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help him.
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Him forth, Fetlock! Bewegung! Haltet eure Augen offen! Er wird mit Schmerzen kommen! Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren!
Lasst
ihn
nicht haben!
Seal the fortress. Do not let the assassin leave here alive.
Keep the troops. Run in a walk.
Die, heathen.
Come here, you stinger.
What is here, do not. You can't nix me, Gadir.
Man, what a... Kill him.
Should have known. Close the gate.
You can create diversions with dead bodies. Soldiers will leave their posts to investigate them.
Foolish old man!
Please, I've done nothing wrong.
He's around here somewhere. There he goes! Stop him!
Here! Here!
Don't lose it!
Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it. There's a murderer loose. What happened? These are dark days indeed.
Also,
he should stop acting like a child.
Leave, peasant. You're not supposed to be here. Leave. You have no business here. Leave. It's forbidden for you to be here. You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Seal the fortress! Do not let the assassin leave you!
Rest now. Your schemes are at an end.
What do you know of my work?
I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akka for your son Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Oncino is no better, blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial. Akka does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No. I took possession so that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime, save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
You'll be dead!
C'est trop facile.
I'll get you!
Don't observe us for long.
Assassin! Kill him! Stop him!
What's wrong?
A few coins, all I ask for is a few coins.
He's an assassin!
What are they fighting for?
Get run for rebel! Assassin!
I've got what you need, I'm sure.
Stop
you
him!
Got it here!
You
get it!
Assassin! Even
you're
don't
dying
let him get away!
That.
You think you can lose me?
There, guy!
Oh, don't you get away! He's running in half an hour!
I'm in it!
Why would anyone want to do that?
You can't get away from me!
Move! Move!
Find out where he's fled to!
Stop the assassin!
Okay, got them!
Abschaum! Dann verkrieche dich halt wie eine Ratte!
C'est un assassin! Je vais te traquer comme un animal!
I'm sure I have something around here I'll enjoy.
News. William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? Could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for Conrad, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiyah. I am sure he is eager for news.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.